Simply check the Record Signal checkbox located at the bottom of the Select Inputs window to record the signal.